In 1959, the Soviet Union's Luna 2 became the first man-made spacecraft to reach the moon. Thereafter, the USA and the Soviet Union were in a space race. Luna 3 in 1959 took the first picture of the moon. The USA's Ranger 7 then got one over the Soviet Union by capturing 4,300 high-quality images of the moon in 1964. Soviet space mission Luna 9 and Luna 10 helped the nation establish early supremacy. The Soviet Union became the first country to conduct a controlled landing on moon and have an object orbit the moon. However, the USA didn't take long to catch up to speed. NASA's Apollo 11 in 1969 took the first humans to the moon. It is perhaps the most iconic space mission in human history. Ever since, the USA, Russia, China, and the European Union have conducted many moon missions to study it. India arrived on the scene a bit later, but it was well worth the wait. In 2008, India's ISRO launched a very important moon mission named Chandrayaan 1. It was the first moon mission to detect water traces on the surface of moon in the form of lunar water ice. The discovery of water on the moon is expected to be the launch pad for the upcoming interplanetary missions. With the water there, space flights could be easily loaded with the liquid hydrogen and oxygen fuel. Tonight, with Chandrayaan 2's scheduled landing on the south pole of the moon, India aims to explore the unexplored. Notably, no country has ever landed on the south pole of the moon, but it all changes tonight.
Guys, the current affairs for the month of August are now available on our website. The exhaustive ebook features more than 250 one-liners to help students preparing for various exams. You can also get an exclusive discount of 30% on our ebook. It is now available at ₹118. Don't forget to use our promo code CFA30. The link is given in the description. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to share this with your friends, and if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe. For more such informative content, follow our Instagram handle. The link is given in the description box below. Thank you so much.